So, You Want to Talk About Race by Ijeoma Olou is a nonfiction book that, as the title suggests, confronts racism in America, as well as our need to talk about it and white people's fear of talking about it. Olou is many things: black, queer, middle class, college educated, a woman raised by a white mother in white suburban Seattle. Among her many topics are intersectionality, the idea that to achieve social justice, we must look at the intersections of many factors, race, but also gender, class, sexuality, and only then can we begin to see the bigger picture. Olou assumes her audience is white, and specifically white people who are somewhat aware of their white privilege but want to be more culturally sensitive or help combat institutional racism. Other topics include cultural appropriation, the N-word, police brutality, and potential ways to affect change. The writing is direct but approachable and is a great place to start or continue your path on considering race.